I got the Master Chief Collection. I'm going to play it, see if it's fun. It will be, because I love Halo, and it's Halo. Let's get to this. I will say the matchmaking is taking forever, probably because everyone and their mom is trying to play right now. It's taking a long time. I'm going to juggle.
Slayer.
Oh my gosh. It's 60 frames a second, and I don't know if you guys can tell that, but it is gorgeous. Like, I want to date it. Oh my god. Yep. I did not kill anyone just now. I got blown up. Only one death. No kills. That's all right. You can bring that up. Oh. Oh my fruit. I thought everyone would be, like, really bad because no one's played Halo in years. Everyone is better than me. Everyone. Yep. I'm dead. So dead. Very dead. Did I get him? Nope. Did not. Did not get him. Yes, I did. I got one kill. That's awesome. I'm not even going to say anything about that one. It's okay. I'll pick this up. This is my first match in a very 60 frames a second-ish game, and I think I will be okay. Gosh, fruit, man. This is intense. It's not even intense. It's like every single person on that team has played Halo every day for 10 years. It's actually quite relaxing. It's pretty relaxing being dead constantly. Yep. Knew that was gonna... What a horrible first game. I'm done. I'm done with this. I feel like these guys are like the Eric Kinslows of the world that like know every little area you spawn at. And they just aim for that. I'm gonna execute this dude so bad. You're dead, you ween. Yeah, an achievement for kicking your butt, right? Oh. I got this. No worries. I shot him once. Oh my fruit! I'm so dead right now. Like, I'm gonna predict all of this, and it's all bad. Yep, told you. You guys are watching this being like, wow, he is not good at video games. And to that, I would say, right now I'm not good at video games. Eat it, eat it! Yeah! Oh my, wrong direction. Oh look, it's only a flying idiot trying to kill me. He will, not trying, succeeding. I killed him! Huh! Teabagging is one of the best things about the game. Oh, bad decision. Oh, I thought I was gonna blow him up. Did not blow him up. Oh man, I'm so bad. That dude has 17 kills. This guy plays Halo tournaments. He does. It's a fact. He goes home and plays Halo tournaments. It's like, huh, what should I do today? Should I... That guy's like, hey, should I go home and kiss a girl or should I have a Halo tournament? I think I'm gonna have a Halo tournament! I killed him! That's cool. Oh my fruit bat. Yeah! Oh, that's what I wanted! That's what I wanted, game over. You know, it's always good when like it says game over and your body is flying through the air. That was my first game of Halo. It was not a good game of Halo at all. However, it is beautiful. And I was playing like MLG friggin' Man Masters. Like this video if you would like to see more Halo Master Chief Collection videos, because I'm probably going to be playing this game a lot, and I will be better next time. Next time I won't be playing against Zeus. If you want to see more videos, give this video a thumbs up, and that is all. Thank you for watching. I'm horrible at Halo.